Hi, this is JC Faxas from Guitar Center, and with me today, I have Mr. Greg Riggs, and he's going to talk to us about the Harbinger V2115.
Thank you, JC. Harbinger is very proud to launch the Very series of multi-purpose loudspeakers. Multi-purpose loudspeakers are great for any application, big or small. They're scalable, they're flexible, and allow a number of inputs. The series itself has two models. A 15-inch two-way that we're going to talk about today, but there's also the V2112, which is a smaller 12-inch version in the series. The Very 2115, it's big sound, plenty of power, plenty of flexibility for any type of application that you would run into. 15-inch two-way configuration, 15-inch driver, deep bass ports where you can hear and feel the sound that comes off of it, and clarity and detail coming from the highs.
Yeah, I had a chance to hear these, and they have a really low SLA factor. Let's talk about the back.
Back panel. There's a lot of cool stuff on the back panel. The mixer is a three-channel mixer that's designed to plug in almost any type of input that you may need. Channel one is an XLR mic input or a quarter-inch line input. You can plug a microphone directly in. There's a sensitivity button that will set the gain for a microphone or a line or an instrument, and it has its own volume control. The aux MP3 input is an 1/8-inch input for convenience. There are times where you need to use the headphone output of your iPad, your iPod, or a computer just to get background music going, or it might even be your backing tracks. The back panel also has a high and low band EQ for quick tone control. Either add extra oomph to the bottom end, take away some boominess, especially if you're in a monitor application, and on the highs you can add some sizzle, or if you're on the edge of feedback you can dial it back. The master volume control controls all three inputs, and there's a built-in limiter with a clip indicator. Last but not least, there's an XLR line out that's for daisy chaining one speaker into the next.
So Greg, it looks like a pretty sturdy box. Tell us a little bit about the construction.
The Very series is made of a lightweight yet durable composite, and the industrial design is intended to be very functional, flexible, and ergonomic. For starters, you'll notice that there's a 45-degree cut on the back of both sides. That lets you use the speaker in a monitor position with the horn on either the left or right, depending upon what your preference is. There's also ergonomic handles on the side and on the rear. Last but not least, there is a 1 3/8-inch speaker mount soffit that's compatible with most speaker stands.
Thanks, Greg. This has been the Harbinger V2115. Check it out at your local Guitar Center or guitarcenter.com.